information you guys about buildings if you get raided. Please destroy your old buildings or make a new try. It'll make it easier for you to get to the server. And some of you can go around using destroy tribe structures instead of using a key cheat that takes a long time. But it's a lot easier for us just to destroy the tribe structures and everything goes. So whenever you get raided, you want to rebuild back on the server. Make a new tribe that will take care of it all, so when you have that base, it won't be attached to your new base. But under mapping too, if you're under mapping, you're gonna be get caught under mapping. Trust me, I will find out if you're under mapping or not. Alright. Caught doing it, you will be, you'll lose your whole base. Don't live underneath the map, or you'll be wiped, no matter what. And have fun on my servers. I try to make the drops not too OP, so you can actually build up on the servers and have fun. That's what I want. That's what I want to bring back. I took the industrial forge out, so it'll be a little harder for you guys to build this time. And I replaced it with metal engines. And you should be able to do that. So have all fun, and I'm just on the server right now, looking around right now. You know, just flying around. Like, here's a raided base right here, see? There's something that got raided right here. Shot up by their turrets there for a second. Right. Hard to say. Still wondering. Alright. See, we're gonna take care of this base. We're just gonna clean this base up because I don't know if they're on the server or not. We're gonna wipe. It's like their base is based on the room for people to be able to serve and build. I'm getting a little server lag because people doing boss fights or they're harvesting a lot of berries. I'm going to harvesting just to see if I can get it up a little better. So I'm just trying to do. Have a nice, the room. Like playing other games. Yeah, I hope. To upload other videos. Ark, another way likes playing Ark, so. Like little base or something. All about spawning 500. That's not fun. I like to keep it all. If you guys donate to the server, you give days to Nitrado, you give days. Let me rephrase that. If you download the Nitrado app on a PC or Xbox, and you buy days for the server, it helps keep the server running longer, and we also give you two pairs of whatever breeding animal you want, but if you want five like red drops, you want five red drops, you can get five red drops. Any kind of drop you want. So I'm hoping you guys enjoy the server and everything. I know you guys, people, I know everybody will leave and they get raided. They don't want to build back on here, but you know, the drops are boosted. You can always rebuild into another map or one of the lower maps. I have 220s on servers. Let me know which server you like. I mean, you want to play on Scorch more, I'll up that up to more slots. If you like to play on that one, or DLC map, I see lately that one's been low on population. Might be because of travel. But we do good on each one of the bosses. Just flying around right now, just looking for great bases to like this make no sense. Like somebody builds a little base like this. Makes no sense. Makes no sense. It just takes up in the room and probably one rocket right here that could be just one rocket. Oh, we got the Valentine event going on too. The Valentine event will go on, I don't know how long I'm gonna have to go on for it. Keep it on how long I want. Like the colorful dinosaurs and everything. If you enjoyed the video, just hit that like button. It helps a lot. If you're new, just subscribe and stuff like that. Still going? Oh, there it goes. It's still going, just a little glitch. Clean up. My fire servers are clean up. Like, keep it. We have till. We got pretty much end of next month, and we'll start a whole fresh server. That's when we do it. Try to do it 2 months. If it lasts that long, we're gonna die before that. We try to do 2 months. Yeah, 2 months on the server. Trying to make it good, you know, rebalance, trying to figure out how to rebalance the dino's health and HP now, so we could, won't be so OP, but you're still gonna have to be about 800 or so. Lower the HP, lower, get the health where it needs to be to make it a lot more, so it'll be a little more fun. Die in one hit from a this thing is stuck in the ground. Right here, what the heck? I don't know, this could be boring for anybody. Probably boring. But have fun! Server. Show yourself, you know? Do the right thing, don't go underneath the map and under map people. You ain't gonna be happy with it. Get caught doing it, you're really gonna be. The server can actually save every log and saves everything you do on the server and my admins too, so I can see what they're doing on the server at all times. So it logs all that, so if you're underneath the map and you. Somebody said they got on the map, and I go in there and see it all. I won't tell you how I can tell you're on the map because I don't want you knowing. It's little thing that it's in there. I don't know. 1-800 undermapped narcotics at the time and had a roll back to server. Should roll it back, they should have known, but they're probably not on the server no more. They got lucky, I mean. Rolled it back so it was, everything was still there, you know, they learned their lesson, hopefully. I just want to make a little short video. This would be like 15 minutes long, you know, so. Enjoy it and stuff, you know. Just trying to keep everything clean around here. There's a floating tree right here. What the heck? Let's go around, you know, for like a few more minutes. Let's take a look around here. See what kind of base we got around here. You know, maybe get a spyglass. You know, get a little spyglass. Damn bird is somebody. I'm gonna say it must have found my bird. That bird, though. Kill me. Okay, the game's gonna be me. Yeah, they got so much shit over here. They must have built this thing. They must have upgraded. Let's go and take a look. Look at this, man. This is just, I mean, I hate seeing it like little bases like things like this. No reason to build like this. My lordy. We have to have 17 rag and center and island. I think it's a 2-man tribe on the DLC map. And the Scorchers is a 6-man tribe. Like all the people that have to scorch. So I'm trying not even it out so not so many people beat one tribe at the same time. So who is this we have? So, oh, here they are, okay. Oh, they got a pretty nice base. Center right now. industrial grinding that that's what the next part of this takes out. Bring it down. Put that back. March 31st, so we'll do the next one. It's about 2 months.